Let's now consider an example in which Alice measures in the Hadamard or in the standard basis. Eve keeps no information and just sends a state, row A, to Alice. What we want to compute is the min entropy of Alice's measurement outcome x given theta. So theta is held by Eve. Remember that this is just minus the log of the probability that Eve manages to guess x given theta. And we can expand this by averaging over the choice of the basis theta, theta being 0, and theta being 1. To compute this, let's first have a look at what this guessing probability really is. Remember that Eve will just get the classical bit that is most likely. For any state row A that she prepares, there will be some probability of getting measurement outcome x if she measured in that basis, for example, the standard basis. The probability of guessing is just the maximum over x, and x can of course depend on the basis. If theta was 0, and the maximum over x if theta is 1. So this probability, so what is this? It is the probability that on the state row A, in this case the Hadamard basis, Alice gets outcome bit x1 in the basis 1. So here we have 0, 1, being plus, and 1, 1 being minus. Similarly, if we measure in the standard basis, the probabilities, this part here, is just equal to the trace of row A with x in the standard basis. So the zero basis. So we now want to compute the overall guessing probability, where we maximize over x, 0 and x1. To compute this, let's now consider all pairs of measurement probabilities. We will consider for all x0 and x1, we will consider the average of the probability of obtaining outcome x0, if basis was 0, plus the probability of getting outcome 1, if theta was 1. So this is upper bounded by some number, which I'll call zeta, which of course might depend on x0 and x1. So how can we compute these probabilities? So note that if I put this expression in here, what I get is a half the trace of rho x0 x0 from here plus the trace of rho 0, x1, x1, from here. So this is rho A. So how can I compute this? Note that I can group these terms. I can write this as the trace of rho A with half times x0 plus half times x1. So x0 and x1 are in the standard and the Hadamard basis. So of course, Eve might be very smart. So to compute the ultimate bounds on this, which would hold for any state rho A that Eve might have prepared, we want to maximize this expression over states rho A. Now note that this is just an eigenvalue problem. What we want to know is we want to find the largest eigenvalue of this operator, which I will call M. In terms of the state rho A. This means that the largest eigenvalue, let me call it lambda max, of M will give me here x0 and x1. Of course, M might also depend on x0 and x1. And the state rho A that Eve could prepare to actually attain that value is just the eigenstate of M corresponding to that eigenvalue. Now we've seen how to find an uncertainty relation for the Hadamard in the standard basis. I'm not going to perform this precise calculation here, but I encourage you to compute these matrices for all combinations of possibilities, find their largest eigenvalue, and what we have thus is that this here, the expression that we wanted to calculate, is equal by choosing an appropriate state, rho A. Eve can be sure that this is equal to the maximum over x0, x1, xi, x0, x1. Go and perform this calculation and convince yourself that what this maximum is exactly a guessing probability of x, theta, a half, plus a half, square root 2. As a further exercise, and you can explore this in the homework lab, I encourage you to try and find out what happens if we choose two different bases in the xz plane.